I'm going to flip the microphone. One of the things that Rich and Max and Chip and I like to do when we work together is we like to do improvisation. Of course, Chip is going to be part of this. All right. We like to do improvisation. That's basically where we come to you guys for suggestions. We do some scenes based on your suggestions. Now, if you like what you see, that means that we're very talented comedic improvisers. If you don't like what you see, it means what you yelled out sucked, okay? So, basically, the pressure's on you guys. And what first game we're going to do is a game called Freeze Tag. The way that works is we're going to start with, let's say, Max and I. And Max Dolcelli, folks. Right. They closed because no one would go there. Anyway, the game that we're going to play is called Freeze Tag. The way this works is that Max and I are going to start a scene. And every time you guys want to see an entirely new scene, all you have to do is yell out the word freeze. Let me hear that.
Freeze!
We will freeze in that physical position, commencing an entirely new scene based on that physical position. Now, what I want you guys to do is really enjoy this. Don't yell out freeze like every 2 seconds. Because our heads will begin to explode like those guys from science fiction movies. But, so I'm going to put the microphone over here.
No, I'm not going to wait every 3 or 4 minutes.
Yeah, don't wait every hour or so. You know, I can do that. So what I need first, thank you, you guys have the idea. What I need is some sporting activity for Max and I get started.
Ice hockey.
Good enough, I heard ice hockey. We're going to get started. With ice hockey, somebody yell begin.
Yeah.
Now, at least you know what to do piece of this ice hockey day.
Left, I have the stick on it.
Stick.
Come on, we'll pull him out of there and we'll save his life.
What? Pull him out of where? He's stuck, for God's sake. He's stuck. His head is stuck.
He owes me money. You gotta get him out.
Now, how much does he owe you?
Enough to save his life.
If I get 50%, I'm not letting him go.
Free!
Okay.
I'm telling you, the Chattanooga choo-choo, the trout, then they all come in back.
Why'd you have to kick me in the balls again?
It was coming at me. I didn't know what to do.
Well, I do know if you want to learn how to do karate, look, Daniel, son, you can't just kick me in the balls every time. That's okay. I lost my accent and everything when you kick me in the nuts.
Let me get it back again. Okay. Daniel, son, what you must do is do as I do. You look for it.
Yeah, I can't see shit.
God, no, it's not.
happens here is you guys get to kill us if we fuck up. Okay, so the way this works is if we miss a word or something doesn't make sense or we wait too long to say the next word, you guys get to yell out, die. Let me hear that.
Die!
And whoever is up, you know, just step back a little bit. Has to do a very dramatic comedic death. Dramatic comedic death to just die right on the stage, okay? So you understand that? Because if we fuck up, you're responsible to them, okay? So we're going to start again.
Why don't we just fucking pay for our apartments, too?
Let's start again with Rich. I just place. Start again. Thank you guys for your patience.
Another subject.
Any subject at all, first thing I hear. Sex, good enough.
We'll
do sex.
We'll do that next
one.
Chip, the chip superstar.
Sex
is
Jerry.
Tiresome.
Yeah. You
fuck
yourself.
Some of your questions.
big deal. We have one bomb.
You have a flashlight?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Another question. Polly, you want to do it with us?
No, thank you.
Come on, go to Polly.
Polly, look.
Stage, folks, and remember the game Mad Libs when you were a kid. What we're going to do is we're going to be doing a scene, and we're going to be leaving off one word of dialogue at the end of the sentence. It'll go something you guys get to fill in. It'll be something like Mary had a little. Right now, not all of them are going to be as funny as Mary had a little lamb. So what we're going to do is go after the bizarre, the weird, the different, the strange, and you guys have a lot of fun with this. And why don't I start with Max? Can I start with Max?
Guys, can I have some place where Max and I can meet? Any place at all?
Gay bar.
Subway.
Anything else but a gay bar?
Subway.
A subway where? Subway in New York City. And we'll get started. And just somebody yell begin.
Yes.
It's always late. It's always late.
Yeah. Fucking Subway's always late. Yesterday I was going to
the zoo.
The zoo.
The zoo. You went to the zoo.
I went to the zoo because I wanted to feed the fish.
Fish at the zoo.
I
was at the zoo yesterday. I didn't see any fish. I saw a lot of
jellyfishes. From a strange genetic experiment, jellyfishes.
Well, I had a little bit much too much to drink, so that's why everything looked kind of
yellow.
Fuzzy yellow.
You know, I was drinking something yesterday. It made me feel
black.
Real black. I got my dick grew real big, small, big and small. It was both at the same time.
I know what you mean.
Well, anyway, look, pal, yeah. My name is Harry.
Hi, my name is Dick. I'm Big Dick.
Okay, my friends call me Little Harry. So.
Well,
Harry Dick. Thanks. You look like you're losing your
Yeah,
it's mine. I keep that as a spare hand.
Yeah. to meet my good friend,
Harry.
Harry Jr.
Hello, Harry.
Hello, I'm Bruce.
Hi, Bruce. How you doing?
Who do I know you from?
You know me from
Brooklyn. I've never been to Brooklyn. Well, one time I was in Atlantic City part of Spain. It's a good old area. Do you work like a strip or something?
I work over at the Copa Blue Oyster, and I'm a transvestite. My specialty is I always dress up as
an ape.
I dress up as an ape and I strip it off, and then I'm wearing the clothes of
John Vic Diddler.
You know what?
What?
I'll give the fuck out of you.
Of course, we know him better as Burl Hobart.
Did you guys have a nice time?
Well, please tell your friends we're going to be here all week. We're going to be here through Sunday night doing shows. So please tell your friends of Mountain Visitors. And don't forget, also, in case you guys want a souvenir for the show, we have t-shirts hanging on either side, so I'm on my own. So, hey, I got to remind you guys, in case you guys want souvenirs of this lovely evening, we have t-shirts hanging on the sides of the stage, either side. Those aren't yours to take with you, but you can get one of your very own from your waitstaff if you would like to.